All right, so this next song is by one of my favorite artists right here from North Carolina, right down the road in Chapel Hill. His name's James Taylor, and he went through a little struggle in his life and dealt with drug addiction, and his one of his good friends had just died, and he woke up and wrote this song. Hope you enjoy.
See me through.